Dean.
Yeah. The omnipresent Dean Richards. Yes, I am, I guess. It is quite a night down here at the Lyric Opera House on Wacker Drive in Chicago. It's like a who's who of television chefs walking by, or all the familiar faces that you see cooking on TV. It's a definite who's who of the culinary world of Chicago. Some of the top chefs and restaurant owners and sommeliers, people in restaurant design that are all up for James Beard Awards tonight. We are most proud of the Chicago representation here tonight. So many chefs that are nominated for awards, not only for Best Restaurateur in Chicago, Best Pastry Chef, Best Wine Program, for the Great Lakes region, which encompasses Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Wisconsin. All of the nominees are from the Chicago area, so we have quite a representation here tonight. And actually, some of the celebrity stars, showbiz stars that I hang out with and talk to all the time also are here, like actress Zooey Deschanel and from Modern Family, Jesse Tyler Ferguson. They both told me what it means to be part of this program tonight.
Oh, it's so fun because it's a world that's a little bit different from my world, and I love getting to meet chefs and talk to them about food, so it's really great.
It's like, you know, I sort of feel like this weird kid that snuck into this amazing event.
Hoping nobody finds out.
Yeah.
What do you think this means for Chicago to have been the home to the Beard Awards all these years now?
Well, it's very exciting. I mean, I know that this existed in New York for a long time, and everyone sort of thinks that is like the culinary capital. But honestly, like, I feel like every time I come to Chicago, I have the best meals of my life.
So there you go, Jesse Tyler Ferguson. He is the MC of the event tonight. Zooey Deschanel is one of the presenters tonight. Mayor Emanuel just walked by us. We had a nice chat with him. We'll show you that tomorrow morning on the WGN Morning News. He's very proud of this because it was under Mayor Emanuel that the Beard Awards came to Chicago from New York and has made this our home. So many chefs talking about how Chicago is the culinary capital of the world. And, you know, it's hard to disagree with all of that. So we'll have the results of all of this for you later on tonight on the 9 o'clock news. We'll have a lot more red carpet interviews for you tomorrow morning on the WGN-TV Morning News. I'll tell you what, you guys, being on this red carpet is making me starving at talking about food with everybody out here tonight.
So. I bet.
I may go grab a hot dog or something after
that. Imagine having to cater that event, right? The pressure. All right,
right.
Thanks a lot.